these type of task. Okay, then create a main function, void main. Main is the main function of the program from where the execution of the program start. From where the execution will start. Okay, then curly brace, open. Then take data type, which type of elements you want. Integer, a comma b c d e, 5 elements, and then sum is equal to 0. Clear? Next, cout used to print. So write message in this, enter the value of a b c d e. First of all, message printed on screen when this program executed. Enter the values of a b c d e. Then cin used for input. Then a b c d e values. Okay, then sum variable is equal to a plus b plus c plus d and e. Sum variable consists the addition of these 5 number. Okay, hold the addition of these 5 number. Then cout sum is then sum. Okay, first of all message, the code which is written in double quotes or single quote is a message, same as printed on screen, and this is a variable name, its value printed on screen when you will execute this program. Okay, now get ch used to clear the screen. Okay, or used to get the screen. Okay, next semicolon, each and every statement end with semicolon in C++ program. After then close this curly brace of main function. Okay, then click on press Ctrl plus S and save your file. Otherwise click on file and then save and dot cpp extension. Okay, and after then run this program, compile this program using shortcut Alt plus F9, and I will run directly, and using shortcut you can also run Alt plus F9. Okay, now message printed on screen, success. Press any key, no any error here. Okay, if errors are there, then it will print error message, and then you have to check errors and solve these errors. Okay, zero warning, zero errors. Now I will execute this program. I will run this program. The shortcut of to run this program